That was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come. It's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Sam! Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
Is that right? How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit?
The hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I gotta help.
Yeah.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right.
So, Nadine Ross.
Don't talk to me.
I was gonna say, you look good.
Was I not clear? What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, you know.
You do remember that she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you're saying.
I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my...
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children. More where that came from.
Bike racks after school.
Just hurry up. It appears the kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on our way.
Oh, on the contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram the mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Yeah, seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't!
Parashurama.
Don't try anything stupid.
Parashurama.
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet. Testing my patience.
He's yielding.
It's going to fall.
Quiet!
Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
What are you doing?
Shut up and watch. He yielded.
Huh?
Are you all right?
Yeah. That was unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh?
I don't understand.
It's an idiot.
Because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck by the axe.
That makes no sense.
Not to a selfish prick, no. See, Ganesh could have defeated Parashurama easily. But if he had, that would have made Shiva's axe look weak. Powerless.
Ganesh sacrificed himself to preserve his father's honor.
See, even she gets it, not a drop of Indian blood in her.
Magnificent, isn't it? Oh, what? Nothing to say now?
Oh, if you like, I can tell you where to stick it.
Well, my friends, I would love to kill you myself, but we must not anger the gods, for you have brought me a great fortune.
Okay, then, what are you doing?
You're going to flood the chamber.
I will miss you.
Come on, is this really necessary?
You know, nothing is ever truly destroyed. Only purified and reborn.
Just shoot us and get it over with.
Right.
As the water fills your lungs, you will have time to reflect on the choices that brought you here. Perhaps in your next lives, you will fare better.
Prick.
I don't know about you guys, but I got a lot of regrets swimming around in my head right now.
Tell me about it. I was really looking forward to kicking your ass again.
Hey, you know, I'm not exactly thrilled about drowning next to you either.
Could you give it a rest, guys? I'm trying to concentrate.
What are you doing?
A little preparation goes a long way.
Ha-ha, yes!
Got it. Hold on.
Okay, they're coming.
Coming. Oh. Damn it. Ladies first.
Chloe, dear, not to rush you, but could you please hurry the hell up?
Take a deep breath.
Doing great.
I gotta quit smoking.
Don't!
Think they saw us?
Let's hope not.
How the hell did Asov get that helicopter?
Maybe it's the bias.
What do you mean?
Just overheard Asov talking about heading to the old rail yard. Something about an arms deal.
He's selling the Tusk.
So much for preserving his culture.
Hey, just a second. Listen, back there. Thanks for...
professional courtesy.
Of course. So, are we good?
No.
I figured.
If we hurry, we can intercept them before they make the sale. Huh. And there's our ride.
Nice.
There. Railroad tracks.
Stop here.
Asov will have lookouts throughout the area. Best door on the side of caution.
Right. And then we lose the Tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
All right. Less talking, more walking.
So all that time in Asov's care, and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. Asov's a cagey one. Almost never talked shop in front of me.
Can't imagine why.
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert in all the police files.
Voice of law.
Yeah, that too.
By the way, thanks for keeping him busy for us.
Yeah, you know, I wanted to buy you some time in case you were coming to get me.
Found the train tracks. Sort of. Kind of a shock seeing all these modern structures after the Hoysala ruins.
Well, it's either British or Portuguese, 1800s, so not quite modern.
Asov thinks we're dead. Let's try to keep it that way.
So, Nadine.
We're not on a first-name basis.
Okay, fine. I heard you worked for Asov too. How'd you deal with it?
What do you mean? Did he torture you? I'll stand it when people tread on him.
Here we go.
This way. Copy that.
Should have packed my machete. It'll help.
No problem. Go ahead.
Look, you first.
Much obliged.
Wow. Sam.
Don't think he has a rope.
Oh, right. Forgot about that.
He can talk now.
Sam! Where are you?
I'm coming! Oh, hey, look, you're back.
Minor detour. You coming?
I would, but the bridge here is a little busted.
Good job.
I'm flattered you think I'm capable of superhuman feats, but it's kind of far.
Hey, this might do the trick. Holy mother of shit, this is heavy.
Here goes nothing!
Close. You in one piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her around.
Nadine, see if there's something up there we can use.
I can do it.
No, we're good. Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
All right, just trying to be chivalrous.
Just watch him then. Yeah. Got it.
You see anything up there we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work.
Huh. Nice.
Got it.
Come on up.
Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty.
Oh, you're too kind.
No. She's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Right. How about I scout ahead a little?
I wouldn't really leave him.
Yeah, well, play nicer. Sam, see your way forward?
Sorta. We'll definitely need your grappling hooks.
Okie doke. On my way.
Chloe!
Shit! Oh. Okay.
You all right?
Yeah.
Great, I'll just borrow Nadine's hook and...
I've a better idea.
What are you...
Don't move. Ow,
come on, hey.
I said don't move.
Unbelievable. Hey, ow, ow, ow. Hey, too, Chloe.
Thanks for scouting ahead, Sam.
Yeah, just leave the rope for me, please.
There's a cave up there. Might cut through to the tricks.
I take it she's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up!
Okay.
What is this place?
Light?
Sure.
All right, well, there's only a few of them. We can probably...
Wait.
That sub guy doesn't do things halfway.
It's going to be quite a show.
Son of a bitch.
Sure, what the hell are they doing there? We got rid of all these
Hey, sir.
Saying.
Hey. You cool?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Because I need you to be cool.
I'm cool.
All right, ladies. Here's what we're going to do. I'm going to take the guy on the right. You two go ahead
Shit.
And just...
She said she was cool! Whoa!
That my improvisation?
Yeah! Gold star for you!
Following your example?
Yeah, but...
Come on. No way I'm letting anyone come ashore like that.
That RPG trash reactor.
Maybe, maybe not. Let's go see. I think we can squeeze through here. Give me a hand.
Coming. Fraser, you go first.
Thanks.
How you doing in there?
Good. We're nearly to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now. Oh god, oh god, oh god. got a chance!
Oh, is that trip really necessary?
Okay. Now then, really to the rail yard.
Gods, balls, she's alive! Nadine, she's over here!
Well, you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Nadine, do you see a way up?
Fraser, we'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Ah, sounds like a plan.
Got something for you.
The bracelet against that strut.
I'm doing it. There. Okay, come on up.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
It's buckling!
Jesus!
Come on, quickly!
Get up here! Go, go, go!
Sam, hold on to that bar!
I'm doing it! Oh, shit! Well, it looks sturdy enough.
Thanks, you too. Well done.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it was her idea.
So, you never heard us all talk about Shoreline?
Swear to God, all I heard from his men was the Indian Army had cut off his supply chain and they were looking for outside help.
The Salt must be desperate.
Yeah, I mean, Shoreline's willing to take money from anyone.
Forget it. It's true.
Why would they break off the tunnel?
We could climb up the wall, but it's too high for a boost. Stuck. Lend me a hand.
Sure.
Ah, tracks lined up now. Back to the cart.
Almost there.
See that coming. Everyone all right?
Fine.
Yeah. So much for our way up, though.
Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though. No, no good. The way through here is blocked.
Ah, great.
A little high.
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
Ready when you are.
Have you any knocks?
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Great.
Any spare ladders up there by any chance, Sam?
I will look around.
Been a crazy couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, can't say I was expecting Sam Drake to come back into my life.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. Had to test you a little bit.
That include making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Likely story.
Hey, you two head back to the tracks. I found something here that'll work.
Yep, coming! Okay, Sam, what do you got?
I have found a crate.
Of course you did.
Here, I'll push it down.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right, good point.
We'll bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go. That's using the old noodle.
The what?
It's the... your brain. The noodles, you're saying, as in your brain?
That is not what I pictured.
It was a compliment, for Christ's sake.
There we go. Old switcheroo.
You two are doing just great down there.
Okay, ready.
You got it. Arms away.
Perfect. Let's go.
All right, come on up. Your turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me that.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy.
Who in that case?
Look, nearly there. Sam, you can use my rope.
Go ahead, you can use mine.
I'm part of the rope club, I'm honored.
It's clear, come on.
This just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shoreline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. What's in that crate?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shoreline didn't do worms, did
we? They didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's Asav with Orca.
Who?
My former lieutenant.
I remember this guy. You know, here he is, in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy Orca has the tusk.
Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, whoa, wait. We got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?
Oh, great. The chopper's airborne.
That was our task.
No. They'll stick around to clean house first.
Clean us.
Let's bring that sucker down.
Over here.
clear target, man.
Nothing here.
It's awfully quiet down there. What's happening?
There's
gotta be cars!
Come out now. No way.
Blow that bastard out of the sky! Look for a target!
Light him up!
Incoming reinforcements. We're not in the clear yet.
got a plan B here!
We can't let Orca get away!
There's gotta be something we can do!
Get on!
I want a search started, now!
Done with my company?
Made it profitable, for starters.
I think that was a rhetorical question, love.
I should have shot you back on that godforsaken island.
I wish you had. It would have spared us the sight of watching you turn tail and run.
All right, just hash your shit out on your own time, okay? Tusk, please.
You too. partners. Either you've got a piss-poor memory or you're even more desperate than I thought.
Jeez, I'm just getting it from all sides today, aren't I?
I'm not the one reduced to hustling weapons to ragtag insurgents.
Ah, there it is, eh? There it is. Always thinking too small. You really think I would have traded this in exchange for munitions?
I don't give a shit. Hand over the tusk.
Owl's belt. You're gonna miss the fireworks, man.
I won't ask twice.
Cats.
Gun! Nice shot.
Thanks.
Pattern's a little wide. You
get
could...
the hell off me.
Yep. All right.
Mind if you see that first?
Hi, a third of that is mine as well.
You're splitting Chloe's share.
Okay. I know you're new to this, but that's not exactly how it works.
Consider it a service charge.
It's a bomb.
What?
A Sav traded the tusk for a bomb.
Fireworks.
This is big.
Yeah. Those tracks run right through the city. Through the market.
So we'll find the nearest town. Notify the authorities.
It'll be too late. If that goes off, it'll kill thousands.
And that is a terrible shame, but we did get what we came for.
What? You are not seriously going after that train. Okay, fine. Fine, you have a plan?
Doesn't seem to be much of a requirement in this organization.
Are you really going to let her do this?
No, I mean, she's got a valid point. Shit, I don't know, okay?
This is not our fight. You said so yourself. Even if you catch that train, what happens? Disarming the bomb is impossible.
You're right.
Good. Good, so we'll call the authorities
and... This isn't our fight. It's my fight. That bomb detonates in the city. It'll spark civil war. I can't walk away. I'm tired of walking away.
You'll die.
I can live with that. Hey. Save my share of the tusk, okay? Just in case, right?
You're not gonna leave me back there with her.
Out!
No!
I call shotgun.
Fine. I'll sit in the back.
What?